He went from searching for mushrooms to finding a baby porcupine. Now a Lisbon man is caring for that small animal after a very strange turn of events. Allie Miles is live in the studio with this story that you will only see here on WMTW News 8. Allie.
Sharnae, Jared Bazell has his hands full. A wife, two kids, a baby, a dog, and now a baby porcupine, which is called a porcupet.
You know, so he's going to make it. He's going to be healthy.
This little guy has had a rough couple of days. 2 days ago, Jared Buzzle says he was driving with a friend when they saw a car hit a porcupine in Minot. Jared's uncle had told him about a valuable mineral porcupines make called a bezoar stone. It's used in Chinese medicine. Jared says when he realized the porcupine was dead, he cut it open to search for the stone. Instead, he found something even more surprising.
Cut the sack open, and out fell the porcupine. I cut the umbilical cord, put it in the hat. We thought it was dead. I started massaging it, you know, so it was all kinds of stuff started coming out of his lungs, like, you know, so I started breathing.
And that brings us here in Jared's apartment in Lisbon, hand feeding a baby porcupine every 2 to 3 hours with his daughter's baby doll bottle.
He said, for baby formula.
Did you guys already have that laying around the house?
No, I had to go buy some.
Once the little guy gets a bit stronger, the family is handing him off to a licensed wildlife rehabilitator, even if that's kind of a sore subject.
It's adorable, so.
And your wife wants to keep it?
Yeah, not happening.
I wanted to keep them too. We asked the Maine Warden Service about this. They say porcupine hunting is allowed year-round, but you cannot have a baby porcupine as a pet. Again, the family will be giving the little guy to a licensed wildlife rehabilitator. Live in the studio, Allie Miles, WMTW News 8.